a lawmaker says you can't arrest him for, you know, drinking because he's a lawmaker and he is immune to the law. Here's a video.
This will be good.
What's that?
First of all, look on the back side of my phone, please. Not on the back, right there. Pull out the card right there.
Yeah.
And call your sergeant.
Okay, well, I am a sergeant.
No, your leading officer before you take in anywhere, read the back.
Okay, well, so the privileges, arrests, speeches, or debates, senators and representatives shall, except for treason, felony, or breach of peace, be privileged from arrest during the session of the legislature.
Correct.
And in going to and returning from the same.
Correct.
And for any speech or debate in either house or shall not be questioned in any other place.
Correct.
You're not in the legislature.
Yes, I am.
Okay, well, you're not in the state capitol right now.
Oh, number one. You need to... Fine, call your advisor, call everyone. Hey, TJ!
I don't answer to TJ.
No, you don't have to, but so they're going to call your advisor.
If you, instead of talking, if you'll listen for just a minute, okay? So, at this point right now, the way I'm reading it, I'm not arresting you at the state legislature.
You can't or going to or from. Me.
I can, and I am right now. So, have a seat, and I will run it past my supervisor.
You will.
I already told you I will. So, go ahead and have a seat.
You walked up to me and just...
We gave you and your friends ample opportunity to leave. You're remaining at a business that is supposed to be closed. You know, and you're already obviously intoxicated. Have a seat.
When you are in the back of a police cruiser and the only person there to help you is a guy named TJ, you're going to go to jail. All right, State Representative Dean Davis, a Republican out of Oklahoma, insisted officers did not have the power to arrest him because he is a lawmaker. Thursday, this happened at about 2 a.m. He chose to argue with the OCPD Sergeant, Timothy Brewer, over a section of the state constitution that renders lawmakers privileged from arrest during the session of legislature. Most states have a similar rule. Georgia has a rule like that as well. You can be detained. We actually had a lawmaker named Park Cannon arrested at the damn Capitol. All right? So there goes that theory. She was a black woman, by the way. 50-year-old lawmaker has now been charged with public drunkenness. It's a misdemeanor. That afternoon, while on the floor of the House of Representatives at the state capitol, Davis insisted he had done nothing wrong, while nevertheless apologizing to fellow lawmakers for, and I quote, creating this unnecessary distraction from the important work of the House. The governor, Kevin Stitt, a Republican, addressed the incident Friday, saying that in part, people sometimes make poor decisions and they need to be held accountable. Details of the incident go as following. Brewer and Lieutenant Jeff Cooper were driving to a police station around 2:10 a.m. to wrap up their shift, and they spotted people hanging outside of a bar called Skinny Slim's. According to an incident report written by Brewer, because it is illegal for people to drink on the patio after 2 a.m., Brewer and Cooper approached the group and told them to leave. Three men, including Davis, did not obey. Instead, Davis allegedly started arguing with the officers. Police asked him twice more to put down his drink and leave or go to jail. Although he eventually set down the drink, Davis then told police something to the effect of, "You know how bad you messed up, but you will find out tomorrow," according to the report. Now, you see, this is the ultimate place of privilege. You're going to end up, mess around, and find out. It will eventually happen. It is ironic, right, that the lawmaker who got arrested supported the law to stop people from drinking after 2 a.m. Isn't that something? Okay, fellow state rep Who was with him? Let's put up TJ. That's TJ, damn it. TJ! TJ was nowhere on that camera, was he? TJ wasn't as drunk as you, sir, obviously. Fellow state representative TJ Marty, another Republican, was part of the group and stated in an interview challenging the police account of what happened, including the claim that Davis tried to worm his way out of the situation. Marty said Davis had been trying to call an Uber when walking away from the police. Marty further claimed Davis had been drinking Dr. Pepper while they were outside the bar. Not alcohol. I mean, it's 2 a.m. We're not drinking alcohol at 2 a.m. at a bar. We're drinking Dr. Pepper. Thursday was the second time Davis has been arrested in an incident involving alcohol since he was first elected in 2018, court records show. He was put on probation last year after pleading no contest to driving while being impaired, speeding, and obstructing a police officer in a 2019 case. Damn it, I need Republican lawmakers to start respecting the police and the police's authority. Pull yourself up by your bootstraps. They're not targeting you. They're not trying to get you. You are getting yourself in trouble. All right, this is a hell of a twist and turn, and TJ coming with the lie at the last minute didn't work. Sharon, thoughts here.
Don't forget the rule of law. I don't know if you threw that in, Doc. This is so sloppy and ignorant. Not ignorant, right. Ignorant. It is. You know, Park Cannon, the representative from Georgia that you talked about, all she did was bang on the door too loud when Governor Kemp was trying to sign that voter suppression legislation into law. That's all she did. And they told her, what? She went to jail. Okay.
Right.
You covered it for just not getting, and TJ and them acting a fool.
Yeah. Probably no developments from this story, given the kind of jurisdiction it is in.